Grupo,
galera!
Progetor MT La Shia, Previa.
Galera!
Phillips FT,
Mais
Progetor
uma
MT La Shia,
live de Alan
Previa,
Wake no
Jane
canal
Luck.
da Twitch. E mais um vídeo pro canal do YouTube, Alan Wake Remastered Parte 3. Lembra de fazer o like, comentário, compartilhar o vídeo, se você no canal. Lembrando, o jogo é um jogo muito bom. Jogo muito divertido e também é um jogo muito, muito difícil. Então, vamos continuar com o episódio 3 de Alan Wake Remastered. Para vocês, deixem seu like, comentário, compartilhar o vídeo, se inscrever no canal. Lembrando, seu like é minha força. É meu peixinho maroto. Então, continuamos com Alan Wake Remastered.
Nova notificação.
Da onde a gente parou.
Se conectou pelo uso remoto. Nova
okay.
Notificação.
Então, microfone vamos continuar aqui.
Som desativado.
E lembra de comentar. Questão da série. Em breve eu vou estar trazendo algum outro jogo. E em setembro vou estar trazendo vários jogos. Tem o jogo do Pinóquio, jogo do Mortal Kombat, Assassin's Creed e muitos outros mais chegando em setembro e outubro. Metal Gear e por aí vai. Bora? Vê como termina esse episódio número 3.
Help! Help! I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I wanted to kill them. Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon.
Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Nova notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
I can't tell anyone except my agent Barry.
Damn it, Barry, the killer!
You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head.
The ransom is a manuscript I supposedly wrote that's coming true before my eyes.
It happened just the way it was on that page. So dark.
I have found only a few scattered pages.
I want the entire manuscript.
The deadline is in 2 days.
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Good girl.
How the hell did she get her hands on the manuscript anyway?
I don't know. She's resourceful. I told you you were too hard on her.
Listen, I found out all sorts of interesting stuff while I was digging around.
Yeah.
Mr. Wake, it's Sheriff Breaker. We have an FBI agent here, Agent Nightingale.
FBI?
He's anxious to see you. You'd better come to the station.
Okay, I'll be right over, Sheriff. Let's make this quick, huh?
Help you folks? Name's Randolph. I'm the manager.
We're looking for Rose. Works as a waitress down at the diner.
Rose, sure. Nice girl. Who wants to know?
I'm Alan Wake.
The writer, huh? I heard on the radio you were visiting. Well, I'll show you her trailer. That Rose, she's a nice girl. Always pays her rent on time.
As I was saying, Al, I found all sorts of weird stuff from the local newspaper's archives. This place is crazy! Disappearances, mysterious deaths, urban legends come true, and get this, most of this stuff takes place around Cauldron Lake.
Well, you ain't wrong, mister. The Indians thought the lake was a doorway to the underworld. I'm the God-fearing type myself. I don't hold with that sort of thing.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, there was an island there owned by a guy called Thomas Zane. Now, some of the articles I found about him make him out to be a famous writer, but I ran a bunch of searches, couldn't find a single thing he wrote. Zane was heavily into diving, so much so that the place came to be called Diver's Isle. But the volcano under the lake erupted in 1970, and Zane went down with the island. Better. A local girl, Barbara Jagger, drowned in Cauldron Lake just a week earlier. They were lovers.
Sure, Jagger's a local spook story. the scratching hag, comes for you in the dark. Childish stuff like that.
Anyway, Al, I'm just getting to the best part. All of the articles about this stuff were written by Cynthia Weaver. I asked around, and she's that crazy bag lady you met.
What, the lamp lady? She can be a little loopy, but she's not homeless or anything.
Yeah, anyway, she knew both Jagger and Zane before they both died, and she had some kind of a breakdown.
Well, mister, this here's Rose's trailer. You mind me asking what you want with her?
We're just here to talk to her, pal.
Welcome to, oh dear, Mr. Wake, I'm so glad you're here.
Rose, you have my manuscript?
Oh yes, yes, please come in.
Hey, this is really good.
Rose.
Yes.
My manuscript, I really need it.
I understand. I know what you need. A muse to inspire you.
Oh, for Barry? She doesn't have anything.
Yeah, hey, Al? Al, what's... Oh...
Barry! What?
It's coming for you, hiding in my barber's skin. I'm too weak to stop it. You must turn the lights on.
I promised I'd come visit you and your lovely wife. You must finish what you started. I insist.
You must turn the lights on. Turn the light on.
I felt nauseous, hungover. Only anger kept me going.
I can't tell reality from dream anymore, but it seems I have an imaginary editor to help me. She's an old woman in a funeral dress. I call her Barbara Jagger. She's very strict. I'm writing faster and faster. My manuscript is being heavily revised. The edits are getting very aggressive, and each day there's less of me and more of her.
Rose took a day from me. I had less than 12 hours left to meet the kidnapper. All I could do was get Barry into the car, work something out once I got on the road.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner. What can I get you today? Coffee?
I couldn't work up much hate for Rose. Something had used her to get to me and left its mark.
First refill is free. Milk and sugar on the counter there. Would you like to hear today's specials? Thank you. A nice day. Come back soon.
My gun and flashlight were gone. I'd have to find a way to get Barry into the car as quickly as possible. There was no time to waste.
I just stepped outside to catch a breath of fresh air. Let me tell you, the weather's getting heavy. Nights like this make me especially glad I'm here talking to you and not home in bed. What's going on?
you're gonna get it now. God knows what you've done to that poor girl.
This is Agent Nightingale, FBI! Get him up, Hemingway! You're under arrest! You move a muscle, I'll unload right in your goddamn face! Stay right where you are, Spillane! What are you? I'm standing right here, you goddamn maniac!
I hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper.
Give it up, Mr. Wake! Come on! Look at him!
This horror was everywhere I went, circling me. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster.
Thank you.
Morgan Thornton. Come in. Over.
Thornton here. Hey. We got both Wheeler and Rose in custody. They put up a fight or anything. My name is...
I could see the lights at the radio station in the distance.
Go ahead, Mulligan. Over.
We got Wheeler and Rose here. Wheeler's drunk or hopped up on something. Speaking of which, that Fed had a pretty distinctive whiff of old scotch about it, you know what I mean? Over.
I don't have anything on that, Deputy Mulligan. Over.
Well, whatever. Anyway, Rose is just being plain weird here. You better get Doc in to take a look at folks. Over.
Gotcha. You better get them here quickly. The Fed's gonna want to interview Wheeler. Over.
Oh, yeah, I bet. Looks like they have a lot in common. Mulligan out.
I imagine that the broadcast tower in the distance was part of the local radio station. Main seemed like a decent guy. Perhaps he could give me directions to the coal mine. Unnatural shadows clung to the gate. The darkness that was after me was trying to stop me. I wouldn't get through without it. There was no power to the searchlight. The old generator conked out. I'd have to see if I could fix it and try again.
It took me a moment to recognize the flashbang grenades. They were an ideal weapon for my situation.
Team 1, come in. Over. Team 1, this is Sheriff Breaker. Report. Over. Team 2, come in. I need a report. Over. Come on, guys. Talk to me. Come in, please. Over.
Call. You're on KBFFM with Pat Main.
It's Milt Peabody, Pat.
What's on your mind, Milt?
Well, I live near the trailer park, Pat, and there's a big ruckus going on over there.
Well, that's just up the road from me.
I hope Main could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
Falls in 1911.
Well, thank you very much for that compassionate viewpoint, Lorna. Oh, here's a little surprise. The famous writer Alan Wake just walked in. Folks, I'm going to see if I can talk him into an interview.
Come on in, Mr. Wake.
Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run now, Dan Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa. Everyone calm down. Put the gun down. We're all friends here, right?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him.
Judas Priest!
What the hell's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there.
I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine.
I'll get you yet, even if it kills me. You hear me? You hear me, H.P. Lovecraft?
I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine. I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine. Come on.
Como eu digo sempre, é. É complicado, hein? Esses caras vão.
I had fallen off so many cliffs, it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine. Here. It was almost as if they were enough for someone like me to use.
Notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Alan. Alan. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. Something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
I'm so alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me. I could see a railway bridge up ahead and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over. Sword on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path. As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story, certainly not the protagonist. That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.
Did you?
take the facts of our existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate self-delusion, covering a vast cosmos of madness and horror. All too often, the stars are right. In Night Springs.
I've never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine. The coal mine wasn't far now. Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw. Little by little, without realizing it, I'd come to believe that the story in the manuscript was coming true. The current of its narrative had taken me deeper and deeper into dark waters. Alice had been taken from me. Barry was probably in jail. I was a fugitive from the FBI. The whole world taken over by the dark presence was trying to destroy me. It all felt real, but it matched a textbook case of insanity.
This is Pat Maine, and you're listening to KBF FM. Folks, I want to apologize for kind of abandoning you to that looping music track last night, but I was detained. You see, I encountered a big shot G-Man with an itchy trigger finger.
It was early. I was supposed to meet the kidnapper at noon in the main building. The coal mine was quiet. It was a museum now. I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me. The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back. Or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
Wake!
Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around by you.
You wanna see your wife alive? Cause if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I wanna talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello!
I'm gonna kill him!
I had to get to Mirror Peak. Maybe closer than ever before.
Nova notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
The hillside ahead was to go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.
Thank you.
There was no way the flashbang grenades were standard power company equipment. I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk.
notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
The dark presence was moving ahead of me in the same direction I was going. A cold feeling settled itself in the pit of my stomach. Was it going for Alice? The place was dead, a ghost town. Had been for decades, maybe a century.
Não, galera, deixa seu like, seu comentário, compartilhar o vídeo. Se você no canal, lembrando. Alan Wake Remastered. Amanhã sai o quinto episódio amanhã. E lembrando, se tem um Alan Wake. Já com a Fórmula 1 Manager nas mãos. Vou estar gravando já para todo sábado e domingo. A Fórmula 1 Manager com tanto crítico. Vocês querem ver a Fórmula 1 Manager? Diário você. Mas no YouTube acho que vocês são uma vez por semana. Ou duas, por aí. Eu vou depender muito do primeiro vídeo no YouTube. Primeiro vídeo, vamos no momento bater mais de 100 likes. Mais de 100 views.
Nova notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
Fórmula 1 Manager é um jogo complexo. Fórmula 1 normal 2023, 20, 21, 22 e os outros. Eu pediria 3 vezes mais de likes. Eu teria ter fã de Fórmula 1 mesmo aqui no canal. E eu, para jogar Fórmula 1, não consigo, galera. Jogo de corrida, minha visão é que é difícil.
Anything outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from a magic lake, using his powers to shape the world of a realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to slip through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself, his girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence, about growing scared of the lake. Zane believes that the moon is... I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up. Birds.
I'd have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Another cable car. Just great.
Ele tá jogando o helicóptero dele. Ele não.
Notificação. Troféu conquistado. Pressione o botão PS para obter detalhes.
Em jogo. Vem se perguntarem, estou jogando no nível normal. Esse, os jogos estão passando um pouco mais longos que os anteriores. Foi impressão minha. Lembrando, Alma, que número 2 chega dia 17 de outubro. Chega justamente 3 dias antes do Homem-Aranha. Ai, caralho. Vou ter que acelerar a zerada desse jogo. Por exemplo, o jogo vai vir no Game Pass 17, que é o Forza. Vou ter que acelerar a zerada dele. No dia 12 tem um Assassin's Creed. Três dias depois. Não. Três de novo. Quatro, 5 dias depois, Alan Wake 2. 3 dias depois do Alan Wake. Homem-Aranha. E 4 dias depois do Homem-Aranha. Metal Gear. Eu vou ter que zerar o jogo como der. Os jogos como der, né? Porque 3 séries no mesmo dia é complicado para um canal. Vou ter que gravar, por exemplo, o Forza, vou ter que gravar correndo. Fazer vídeos longos de 4 a 5 horas. Fazer Squid de 3 a 5 horas também. Alan Wake. E ele tá fazendo 1h20, vai ter que fazer 3 horas de Alan Wake. Mesmo um capítulo por vídeo, seria 3 episódios por vídeo. Ou 2 por vídeo. O Homem-Aranha. 3 horas de Homem-Aranha. Duas horas de Metal Gear. Vou ter que puxar. É. Os 4 horas de vídeo por dia vai ser complicado. setembro. Mortal Kombat. Yo. Gravamos um motor com um baixo. Seguindo. Por força. Ai, complicado, hein? Puxar séries assim vai ser complicado. Para mim e para o elemento. Sorte que em dezembro. Em outubro teremos menos problema por um lado, que é o Alan Wake. E tem outra série que eu não lembro o nome, de terror. O outro vai estar gravando uma e o elemento vai estar gravando outra. Então vai ser um problema a menos. Comigo, né? Então.
I could see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat.
Então é complicado. Meio setembro e outubro.
I was close now. I had to get there fast. I dreaded what I would find.
Wait! Are you? Wait!
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
No! Get away! I'm sorry! Please, late! The boss didn't know who he was messing with! I didn't know! I swear, I didn't know! We don't have a wife! We don't know where she is! She's probably drowned! We just said we had her to make a play ball! You see? They got a writing for us! Please! Oh, I'm sorry! Please, don't hurt me! Ah! Ah!
Uau, uau, uau. Galera, esse foi o final do episódio 3 do Alan Wake Remaster. Amanhã seguimos com o Alan Wake Remaster, episódio número 4. Amanhã, episódio número 3. Deixe o like, comentário, compartilhe o vídeo no canal. Nos vemos no próximo episódio. Deixa vocês ficam acompanhando com um pouco do que vai ter no próximo episódio. Vamos ver um pouquinho.
A thriller I supposedly wrote is coming true. The genre of the story seems to be shifting. It's turning into a horror story. I was told that Alice had been kidnapped, but that was a lie.
We don't have his wife. We don't know where she is.
Her purported kidnapper was eaten up by the dark presence before it attacked me.
Alan. Shh, baby. It was just a nightmare.
Alice.
Nova notificação. Mark Tozaku se desconectou do uso remoto. Nova notificação. Dispositivo controle sem fio Dual Sense foi conectado usando o cabo USB conectado à bateria carregada. Nova notificação. Som do microfone ativado.
Mas vou ficando por aqui mesmo. Nos vemos no próximo episódio. Lembrando, continuaremos daqui. Olha só aqui, ó.
Luta com mais. Botão. Jogado. 3 horas. Esse é o tempo total que você passou jogando o jogo. Guia de botões. Botão R3.
3 horas de jogo, hein?
Botão.
Agora por aqui. Deixa o like, comentário. Nos vemos no próximo vídeo, como falei.
OBS 29.1.2 perfil. Interpretação.